Hello and welcome to HD Calcs. I'm Rick, and in this video we're going to have a look at how we can find the LCM and GCD, or least common multiple and greatest common divisor, on the TI-84 Plus graphing calculator. To do this, we'll use the math key that looks like this, located here, as well as the comma key that looks like this, located here. Let's say we were asked to find the LCM, or least common multiple, of 9 and 15. Well, to do that, first we have to go into the math menu with the math button there and scroll over to num. And then we want to scroll all the way down to the next screen until we get to number 8 here, which we see is LCM. So we can either press enter when 8 is highlighted or press 8 on the keypad. We'll just hit enter here. Now we have LCM on the screen. Now we wanted to find the LCM of 9 and 15. So we enter the 9, then the comma, and then 15, and then close our brackets and press enter. And we see we get a result of 45, which is correct. We can do GCD the same way. Let's say we're given, find the GCD of 28 and 35. We start by pressing math, scroll over to the num menu there, and then if we scroll down, we see number 9 in this menu is GCD. So we could either hit enter or just press 9, and we get GCD on the screen. So again, we start with 28, comma, 35, and close our bracket and press enter, and we see we get a result of 7, which is correct. What if we wanted to find the GCD or LCM of more than two numbers, like say the GCD of 100, 25, and 10? Well, you can actually do this on this calculator by embedding one GCD inside of another. So, for example, if we were given this here, we start by going to this num menu, and this time, instead of scrolling all the way down to number 9, which we remember is GCD, we'll just press 9, and there we go. GCD appears on the screen. But since we have 3, we have to embed a second GCD inside this bracket. So again, we go math over number 9. There we go. We now have one GCD inside of another. So we'll first enter our first two numbers, which are 100, comma, 25, and then close these brackets. So this is a complete function in here, and then a comma, and our third number, which was 10, and then close these brackets as well, and press enter, and we get a result of 5, which is the GCD of all three of these numbers. All right, I hope this helps, and good luck on those tests out there, everybody.